Hi guys, welcome back to my Happy Greener World channel. Today, I'm introducing another awesome app called SmartESS, which allows you to monitor and analyze your inverter data online in real time. This app is designed for MPP Solar and other Voltronic inverters that use the Wi-Fi Plug Pro Module for remote access, such as EASUN, Seiko, or PWRMR. Before installing the app, your Wi-Fi Plug Pro Module should be properly installed to your inverter. Download the SmartESS app from the Play Store. I've already installed it, so I'll open it directly. If you haven't configured your Wi-Fi Plug Pro module yet, you can do so using the Toolbox menu at the startup page of the app. Make sure your mobile phone is directly connected to the Wi-Fi network of the Wi-Fi Plug Pro module before starting configuration. If you have already installed the Wi-Fi Plug Pro previously, use the same login credentials which you used earlier to log into the SmartESS app. After login, your data logger or Wi-Fi Plug Pro device should appear on the main screen. Tap to open it and you'll arrive at the flow diagram screen. Here, you can visually monitor the real-time flow of energy. For example, PV solar may be supplying energy to your hybrid inverter. The battery may also be discharging, and the inverter provides power to your home. In this view, you can see whether the grid is contributing or disconnected. Below the flow screen, you'll find the data setting tab to select the parameters you wish to monitor. You can select up to 5 data points. For instance, I've chosen battery discharge current, battery voltage, AC output power, PV charging power, and total daily generation. All of these will be visible on the main display. Now, tap the chart button to view load versus time graphs. You can scroll through previous days to check trends like when your peak energy consumption occurred. For example, when the refrigerator was turned on. This insight is helpful to understand your system's load profile and peak usage times. You can also view monthly and yearly generation summaries right from this chart screen. For example, in the current month, my system has generated 259 kilowatt hours so far. Last month, it was 256 units. Now some of the inverter models, such as Seiko, does not log these daily, monthly, or annual data. You can watch my other video on a workaround to visualize them. The link is given in the description area. Now let's explore the analyze section. This is where SmartESS truly shines for detailed performance tracking. Here, you can monitor key system metrics in both real-time and historical views. AC output voltage, track how stable your inverter's output voltage is. Battery capacity, percent, observe remaining battery capacity throughout the day. Battery charging and discharging current, evaluate how much power is flowing into and out of your battery. Battery voltage, monitor voltage to avoid over-discharge or overcharge. Grid voltage, detect fluctuations or low-quality grid input. Output active power, real-time output to your home. PV input voltage, ensure your solar array stays within the inverter's safe voltage range. PV input current, you can use to verify if cable and fuse sizes are adequate. PV power, shows solar generation at that moment. Daily power generation, know how much you generated today. Total power generation, view lifetime solar output. These analytics help advanced users fine-tune system performance and maintain safe operating parameters. And here's the best part. You can remotely configure your inverter battery settings via the SmartESS app. Click the Settings button at the top right corner of the app. You'll find important battery parameters, such as battery type, battery cutoff voltage, bulk charging voltage, float charging voltage, max charging current, max AC charging current. If you enter the basic settings section, you can also change your output source priority. You can choose between USB, utility solar battery priority, SUB, solar utility battery priority, SBU, solar battery utility priority. Not only that, the app also lets you check technical details about your inverter and Wi-Fi Plug Pro module, giving you complete transparency. So there you go. The SmartESS app is a powerful tool for anyone who wants full visibility and control over their inverter-based solar system. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up leave your feedback in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to My Happy Greener World for more useful solar tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in another video very soon.